on himself to strike down anyone who does anything less or stands in his way. That code of honor seems to revolve around psychologically and physically dismantling your opponent. Eccentric as he is, Nakamura definitely isn't playing around here. Then we have Ilya Dragunov, who wants even the slightest show of weakness from his opponents.
Yeah, Dragunov is very cunning, very physical, and utterly ruthless.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Tragically never-ending blows coming at full force here.
He knows how to do contact. He went right into that turnbuckle. Uncorked a big punch. Now he's been put on the defensive. And there was that aggressive offensive style of Dragunov on full display.
Obviously, Shinsuke Nakamura is eyeing the win in this match. What's it going to take for him to make that happen?
Nakamura's path to victory could be simple.
Oh, crash!
Oh, man!
Makes the cover. He kicks out with authority.
Don't know how he can't get more than a one count at this point.
Hell, he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Kick right to the back of the leg. Strong kick. My goodness. This is now suplex. This is that one-of-a-kind energy of Shinsuke coursing through his veins.
Setting him up, got the head scissors on.
Oh, elbow to the face. Dragunov not appearing so invincible there.
Nakamura causing damage, causing harm.
Put into the corner now. Oh, an overhand punch.
Strong style will still give him a chance in this match.
Yeah, but that's a very good chance.